as head coach of the national amateur athlete, your coach Stephen Hart and team captain Kenwyne Jones. Coach, will give us an opening reaction to tonight's victory, followed by the captain and the for the person's coach.
Good night, everyone. We started well, and I think that did two things. One, it put them under immediate pressure because I think they're a better team than what we saw in the opening part. So it put them under a lot of pressure, and it allowed us to settle down a bit because we were not really in our rhythm, both offensively and defensively yet. So the early goals had a good impact on our approach after that.
Good evening. Tonight it was our aim to start the game quick, to start fast. Although we wanted to start to get into rhythm of passing, we decided to try and stretch a team early on, and once we started doing that, we were getting some headway into getting in the box and getting down the flanks, and of course it resulted in a few early goals. As coach said, Dominican Republic, we think it's a better team, but I think the things that we did well tonight by starting quickly and also pressuring them when we needed to, put them on the back foot and give us the impetus to do what we did tonight.
Questions
up, please
identify who the person is
directed to. Coach, the result of course ended in your favour. What do you think you got out of the game though besides victory?
Well, we have a way we would like to play. I think the players settled into that. So I was pleased with that because we haven't had any time together. So to be honest, I don't want to use the word worry, but I was sort of interested to see how the opening 15 minutes of the game would go. But as I said, we set the winter pattern. What I really like, what the team did very intelligently was recognize early where we could put them under a lot of pressure, and Beltier certainly did that. And Molino and Kenwyne, their runs into the box were timely. In that respect, I think the game served us well in the first half.
Further questions?
Anything you could say, Coach?
I haven't spoken to the medical staff yet.
Nothing, as far as you know, it's serious right now?
No, nothing serious.
Coach, what are your thoughts on this defensive aspect of the game?
Well, in the early part of the game, I thought they were getting between our lines a bit. We were too far apart. But really and truly, the opportunities they got were more from our errors, more than they breaking us down. We would have to be better disciplined defensively, of course. But as I said, the game served us well. And hopefully, we will get it right now that we've got a game under our belt.
What does it mean to you to play in this is the first career cup for them, but what does the winning this trophy mean?
Well, we're not on the path to winning the trophy yet. We're still in the semi-final round. So what we're doing at the moment is taking each game as it comes. For me personally, I'm happy. I've never been able to play in this cup before, so looking to do quite well in it. I think the team we have now is good enough to get to the final, and hopefully we can win it. But all for now, we're just gonna recover tonight, tomorrow, and try to focus on the next game at hand.
Yes, just describe to us, on the pitch, what was going on when you all took the lead and you leading 2-0 after 4 minutes. What's going on? Describe to us what took place with
you as
players.
What took place is that we continued to play, continued to press them, continued to pass to move the ball and try to get him to score more goals. The intention, from the beginning of the game when we got together, before the kickoff, was to develop that killer instinct. I think in a competition like this, for us, with the progression that we made over the last 9 months or so, you know, it's something that we have to put forward as being more dominant in the Caribbean, and with the progress that we've been making, I think we definitely on that path.
Coach, two players who haven't been around the setup or in the setup for a while, you tonight, so Cordell, Kato, Kenwyne, what do you thought of your performance?
Yeah, I thought they did well tactically. Took a little while to settle in, especially Hector. But he started to fall into a rhythm, and I thought he did very well. And then Kato came on. I like his discipline. His positional play was good. But you know, to be fair to them, as I said, we haven't really had the time, so they're learning it by PowerPoint. Yeah? So you know, I have to be pleased with what they did.
Coach, were there any widespread changes in that game? I know we're talking about whether they could play in all three games.
I have to sit down with my staff and really consider the recovery. I will talk to my medical staff as well and really consider the recovery, because the next game is important, because it could mean that you qualify. But I also want to manage the health of the players. I don't want the club saying I sent back on healthy player.
This will be first 15 or 20 minutes, but several times Molino got ahead of Kenwyne, and he got his goals and so on. Was it a tactical play that you used Kenwyne at the buoyant time or so? Or was it just a movement of the play?
No, I think their movement was good. We've been talking a lot about getting the third man in, and if someone comes here, you go there, and the usual things. And I think they both of them struck up a quick understanding, and I was really, really pleased with it.
Well, gentlemen, thank you very much, and good luck in your remaining matches.
Thank you.
Thank you.